Who are you sleeping next to, Boston Rob?
I'm sleeping next to him.
Are you blushing?
No.
A little bit?
No.
A little something going on? Is there a little snuggling going on with Boston Rob?
I need to keep warm at night.
So this is strictly survival cuddling.
I'm out here to play the game of Survivor. I'm not out here to play a dating game.
What could cause you to get voted off tonight, Boston Rob?
I guess my mouth and my attitude. What else, Amber?
Wow, you guys really have become a couple. You just asked your wife. That was pretty telling. What else could get Boston Rob in trouble?
I just think he has a big mouth. He needs to keep it shut a lot. At challenges, at camp, all the time. He has a big mouth.
I'm very emotional, Jeff.
Boston Rob is out of control. He has a flag and he's heading back. Kathy hits the water. Let him go. What, do you think we're emerging? Just switching things up. Look at that. You're now a member of Mogo Mogo. You look good in green.
Yeah, I like red.
Strong tides, heavy storms pretty much wiped away your shelter.
Yes.
The timber's still here. Your toolbox is still here. You've got plenty of nails and rope and wire. Some of your pots are scattered around here. You're going to have to scavenge. You're going to have to find this stuff that you can build shelter again. You got Boston Rob, who's proven he knows what he's doing. Boston Rob down a long time. He's got it! Boston Rob from behind! Wins the mule! Hell of an effort, guys. Nice effort. Safe at the win tonight. For the first time, guys, first tribe member to raise their flag. Wins immunity, is safe from the vote tonight at Tribal Council, and in addition, gets a video from home and get your hot chocolate to enjoy it with. A lot at stake. Boston Rob has his knife out. Boom! Boston Rob wins immunity and a video of his brother that I'm not sure anybody wants to see. Rob, nice enough to share his hot chocolate with everybody.
Thanks.
Everybody.
That's really good.
I got a proposition for you.
All right.
Now, my brother's going to absolutely kill me, but we have been living together for some time, and we had some bad blood yesterday. Is there any way, if I forego seeing the video, everybody could get their letter? Please. I think it's the right thing to do, because everybody's hurting and everybody's missing home.
Great offer. I can make that trade. Okay, let's give out the reward.
Yes.
Boston Rob. And now, because of the generosity of Boston Rob, Rupert, here's your letter from home. Kathy.
Thank you.
Here's something from home.
Thank you, Rob.
Jenna. Big Tom.
I hope it's a big one.
You guys can get back to camp, find yourself a private little spot, and really enjoy this letter. Because after that, game is back on. Tribal Council tonight. Boston Rob's the only guy who's safe. Boston Rob, first time in a while you haven't had that necklace around your neck. You're a provider, very strong, seem to be a likable guy. Why not get rid of you while we have the opportunity?
What are you giving him ideas for, Jeff?
It had to have crossed your mind.
Of course. Are you kidding me?
Boston Rob, no trouble at all. Show me those keys. Congratulations. Catch yourself a truck, man. Nice job.
Thank you.
Ever had a new truck before?
First one.
Really?
Thank you very much.
All right, so here's the deal. We're going to get in this truck. We're going to drive down the beach. We're going to head over to the Survivor Outdoor Drive-In Movie Theater.
Okay.
Not going to be any fun by yourself. One person coming with you.
Got to be Amber.
Really?
Second place, and... go with me from day one.
So it's Amber and Boston Rob at the drive-in movie.
Sounds good, Jeff.
Let's get in. You guys, heading on back. Boston Rob, you're driving. Amber, hop in back. I'll take shotgun.
Okay, you're going to be driving all dirty.
That's okay.
Nice.
What's the thing?
A goddamn survivor who's never actually won a survivor. I'll tell you right now, it was worth it.
Nicely done, Mariano. What up? This is a guy who knows his way around the truck. Now that no one's around, nice to have a rig.
Oh my god, this is beautiful. You can't really show the true emotion, you know, with everybody else standing there going, you just want a new truck.
Right. So, here's the deal. Got a snack bar over here. Everything you guys need. Huge screen. You'll be watching Lord of the Flies, the movie that sort of inspired this show. And I think that's about it.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Oh, wait. One more thing. Come with me. One of the added benefits of being selected by Boston Rob. Something for you, Amber.
Oh, my God.
Yes! Are you serious?
Amber, right here.
No!
Another new car. Only this one's yours.
Yeah!
Oh, Malibu, man.
No!
Right on.
Yes!
No
Let's
way.
Hit the movie. Let's go watch a movie.
Alright.
Tobogo Mogo. Austin Robb. Yeah. Wins immunity. Austin Robb. I know everybody wanted it, but only one of you gets it. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Safe from the vote. Guaranteed a spot in the final four.
I want the movie. You've had it a million times. A million times.
Okay.
Wait. Catch me up. What's going down? You're going to give her immunity and step off?
I just want to win. Honestly.
Well, you're going to have to beat me.
Guys, I can only reach the deck. I can only...
Amber, you're out. Just like that, Boston Rob.
Yes,
you have final immunity. Yeah. Get over here. Nicely done. You wanted to earn it. You earned it. The last time, immunity. You're going to the final two. And
Boston Rob, in many ways, with all due respect to the other 17, this was your season. You dominated physically. And subject to a lot of controversy, you dominated strategically, no matter how you look at it. We'll talk about the consequences of that.
Rob, can you hear me?
It's Rob.
140 on 70.
All
right, got some water here for you, mate. Can you lift your hand up and just pour the water in yourself?
Yep.
Sorry. Hey.
The funny thing about being unconscious is you don't remember anything. I remember I was feeling really sick, and I thought I had to sit down. And the next thing I remember, there was a doctor or somebody was talking, and I heard Jeff Probst talking.
In terms of giving an overall assessment, he looks worse than he is.
At the moment, that's what we think.
Okay.
And there's nothing that we found on examining him that would concern us.
Okay. So you were definitely, you were out.
I feel better though.
Good.
Oh.
You look a lot better right now. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
It's just, I feel like is getting the best of me. And I love and respect it too much to not play, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna win this game, dude. Watch this.
You want a hand getting up?
Yeah, dude.
There was no way I was going to leave. I mean, Survivor is my life. I love the game. It's given me so much. It's not easy. It's been 6 years.
I just have to start smacking him into shape.
Mariano's back.
Yeah.
You're on your own.
Alright, you got me. At the villains camp, Boston Rob behaved heroically. He worked hard around camp and even built a fire without Flynn. And after getting sick and passing out, he got up and led his tribe to a come-from-behind victory at the immunity challenge. Villains win! Yeah! Second immunity challenge in a row!
We got it.
Villains win immunity!
All right, Rob, you stepped up in a very gutsy position as caller. Paid off. Immunity for the villains.
The final piece! Villains win immunity! But when Rob led the villains to yet another victory, his battle with Russell was postponed.
Villains.
Boston Rob, Tyson, Russell battling for individual immunity. Boston Rob is through! Boston Rob wins immunity!
Villains, you will go to Tribal Council first, where Boston Rob has immunity, cannot be voted out.
Sandra and Boston Rob working together for the villains. No secret, Rob, very good at puzzles.
Rob, the tribe's spoken. The biggest move this tribe has made in the game thus far. Good news is, not going to take long at all to find out if voting out Rob brings this tribe back together or destroys it.
Rob Mariano, one of the game's ultimate strategists and also one of the biggest double dealers, had recreated himself as a hero. And he led his tribe of villains by being a straight shooter and working hard.
I'm in awe of Rob. You are the man, and it's like when you talk, I'm literally hanging on every
word. I appreciate it.
Because of his efforts, the tribe flourished.
Rob jumps down on the final piece! Villains win immunity!
But he made an enemy of Russell.
Watch your back, man.
Yeah, same thing for you, man.
So Rob's leadership was short-lived.
My idea of trust and loyalty is different from Russell's.
Motivated by jealousy, Russell used his power of persuasion and gathered enough votes to eliminate his adversary.
Rob.
The loss of Rob has given the heroes a chance at a comeback. Now they're down only two members. And they've even discovered a clue to a hidden immunity item.
We're gonna look for it together.
But the bigger question, how will losing Rob's leadership and challenge dominance impact the villain tribe? Coach, Courtney, and Sandra refused to vote for Rob. And now they're trapped in a tribe controlled by Russell, whose ego may have just put the villains in a hole they can't get out of.
Let's start tonight's tribal council by going back to the last two tribal councils. Tyson and Rob, the result, four straight losses with no end in sight. Danielle, any second thoughts about voting out Tyson and Rob?
This decision was made. We thought it would be smarter because they were such big threats. So it is what it is, Jeff. We thought what we did was the right thing to do.
But in a physical challenge, the only person who won a point today was Coach. And if given the choice of Tyson or Boston Rob over, say, Courtney, I think 99 out of 100 people would probably pick Tyson or Boston Rob. No disrespect.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Courtney, you've set out a majority of the challenges.
That's what the team wanted to do. I don't have a big ego that has to go and run and play in every single thing. I wasn't a part of the decision to vote out Tyson or Rob, so I'm sad that they're both gone, but insulting me is not going to bring them back.
It's not meant as an insult. It's meant as just one person's observation. Boston Rob was dominating.
I agree with you.
But Danielle just told me that's why you voted him out.
I didn't vote him out of our tribe. The tribe voted him out because he was not in the dominating alliance.
Coach, what do you think the take is on this tribe from the outside looking in?
Boston Rob has proven his ability to help a tribe not only in challenges, but in camp life. He has played three times. He's made it to the final once. He has never won. Ometepe has a great puzzle maker in Rob. Is Rob strong enough to bring his tribe back?
At the Ometepe tribe, almost everyone fell under Boston Rob's charismatic spell.
It's just such a blessing to have Rob here. We're just, might as well call it Camp Harmony right now.
Couple of pieces! Whoa, whoa, easy, brother, easy.
Get in there.
Rob steps away, thinks he has
Steve's
it.
Steve's gone.
Rob
Rob has it. Rob wins immunity.
Yeah, Rob. We're gonna do it, baby.
Rob, come on over. Nice work. Finished first in each round. Immunity is yours. Rob is safe for tonight's tribal council. Guaranteed at least one more day in this game.
Ashley and Steve show fire. Rob shows pot. The correct symbol was pot. Rob wins immunity. Nice job, Mariana. All right, we're gonna go support. Rob's struggling to get up these steps. He's literally carrying his family on his back. Rob crawls to the top. Mariana wins immunity.
You all right, Rob?
Oh, God. My legs are bent. I'll live, dude. Let's go.
No. Relax, man.
Is that water?
No. You got it? Cramping?
Yeah.
You want me to have medical look at you?
No. I feel like if I could stand, it would be better. Hey, can you guys help me stand up? Come on.
There you go.
I'm all right. Let's go. We'll go back to camp. Let's go.
Mariana, can you hobble over here?
Yes.
Once again, barely standing, Mariana is safe for tonight's tribal council.
Rob, starting to put some words together. Is he right? Only you are safe. He is.
Yeah! Rob Mariana wins final immunity.
Congratulations.
Thanks for putting
up for me. Boston Rock, come on over. When you needed it, you got it.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Good job.
Rob, safe tonight at the final tribal council. This means you are guaranteed a spot at that final tribal council where you will get a chance to plead your case about why, after four times playing, you deserve to win. The big question this afternoon, who's going home, who's going to the final? Grab your stuff, head back to camp. I'll see you at tribal tonight.
Thanks.
Congrats.
Yeah, thanks.
Four votes Rob, one vote Phillip, no votes Natalie. Winner of Survivor Redemption Island, Rob. After playing a record four times, Boston Rob finally accomplished his goal of winning Survivor, and he did it with a style that would make any mob boss proud.
Well, I got to say, I've annoyed a lot of people over the seasons by having an opinion. I have one now. For my money, in 22 seasons, that's as close to a perfect game as anybody's ever played on Survivor. Coming up next.
After all these seasons of doing the show, who would you say would be the toughest contestant to beat? Who's the ultimate survivor, in your opinion?
The toughest to beat is going to be Boston Rob, a guy who's played and won, really smart, great at social politics.
Boston Rob or Rob Cesternino?
Wow, that's a tough one. I love Rob Cesternino, but Boston Rob.
Okay,
Nicely done, Mariano. What up?
There's a guy who knows his way around the truck.